The ongoing struggle between assassins and Templars is escalating and will reach new heights. Ezio Auditore da Firenze, our main character, is back. He's now legendary, although after what he went through in Assassin's Creed 2, he feels a little bit tired. He's now a leader, although he's still learning. He's much wiser, still makes mistakes. But one thing for sure is that he's deadlier than ever, and still a ladies' man.
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose.
Ubi.
What's that?
Probably just training exercises.
My men are in the cover. I aim to see them around that and flank our attack.
Stay out of sight.
Ezio has become a legend, highly regarded by his peers, and actively hunted by the Templars. He's their main target, and they will go as far as attacking Assasins here to Monte Regio.
Did we not see this?
They must have passed in the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the town people have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the tunnels above the ramparts. I intend to see the front of our force.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is taken away. You see, I'm there not to go.
You see, I'm Hans, be careful.
I will.
Players will be able to venture inside the walls of the city, and in the final game, advanced horse fighting will be available.
Such as this cannon being placed together.